So hey guys, and welcome back to Auto Insights. If you are new here, my name is Saurabh and today we will see this, the brand new Mahindra Thar. So let's get started. On 15th August, Mahindra have to cough the blinds of the new Mahindra Thar. It was a long wait for everyone, but finally it have gone an update after half a decade, which are 5 freaking years. In 5 years, a child can grow from this much to this much. But in the case of Mahindra, it looked like it went to gym for 5 years and came back with more strong, bulky and stylish body. So in the front, we have halogen setup for headlights, fog lamps and the turn indicators. The turn indicators are placed on the front fenders with LED DRLs. Front fender have also got wheel arches or the extenders, which give it more bulky and wider look. It also increases the road presence of the car. In the front, you also get 7 slot front grille, which looks similar to the Wrangler. It also get front bumper, which is made up of plastic to increase the pedestrian safety. You also get dual tone front bumper only in the top variants, which is the LX. Talking about the variants, there are 3 variants of the car, in which AX and AC is the base one, AX optional is the mid one, and the LX is the top variant. Under the hood, now you get 2 engine options, in which one is diesel and another one petrol. The Yamhawk 130, which is 2.2 liter diesel engine, and the Yam Stallion 150, which is 2 liter petrol engine. Both the engines are offered with 6-speed manual and 6-speed automatic transmission. Now in the side profile, you get 18-inch alloy wheels for the top variants and 16-inch steel wheel for the base variants. And FM antenna is mounted on the side fenders, but it's only offered in the top variants. And beside that, you get old school hinges to give it more retro look. And for the top, there are 3 different options: the soft top, hard top and soft top with convertible. And with the full convertible soft top, you can take the soft top down and take the full Vadio Kamaza. Then in the rear, you get rear mounted full size spare tire, which is damn freaking awesome. Sorry. Then in the rear, the tail lamp, which is LED setup, but the design of it keeps the retro charm of the Mahindra Thar. Also, the Thar badge is embossed in the tail lamp to remind you it's a Mahindra Thar. There are freaking 11 Thar badges all over the car. Who will miss this beauty for any another car? Ye Maruti kiski hai? And for the safety purpose, there are 2 parking sensors in the rear. The main thing is that the fuel hood of the car will open from outside with the help of a key. There is no extension for the switch or the lever from the inside. After hearing this, I feel like the most important thing of the Thar, that it has body on frame chassis, which will help off-roading enthusiasm to fulfill their needs. Also, the massive 226mm of ground clearance will help them to glide over big stones without scraping from bottom. Also, someone off-roading junkie who are more into off-roading, the approach angle, departure angle and the brake over angle are better than the previous generation. Now in the interior of the Thar, there are 4-seat configuration for the higher variants and 6-seat configuration for the lower variants. And the whole interior of the Thar is redesigned, which look much more better than the previous generation model. And because of the interior and the engine options with automatic transmission, this car will be offered to vast range of audience. Now it can be a daily driver and also can be used to explore some unbeaten path. So the interior look much more premium and practical than the previous generation. Also, the rear seats are nice and comfortable. Someone 6 feet tall can sit somewhat comfortably in the car. And to increase the comfort for the rear passenger, the rear seats have recline angles. Then the driver have manually height adjustable system, and both the front seat have manually adjustable lumbar support. Then the infotainment system, which is a 7-inch unit, it showcases all the media information. It also has some premium bits like Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. And someone who is off-roading enthusiastic person, for that it also showcases in which angle your car is recline or decline, and also in which direction your front wheel are pointed. Now it also have some modern techs like connected car features, by which you can connect your smartphone or a smartwatch to the Mahindra Thar. And the air conditioning of the car works much more better than the previous generation. Then you get 2 USB ports, 1 aux port and 1 12 volt charging ports. In the front, there are no such ports in the rear. And beside the gear lever, you get another lever to change the gear ratio of the car in a form that 2 high, 4 high, neutral and 4 low. And for the driver side, the steering wheel will definitely remind you of the TUV300 steering wheel, which have all the controls for your infotainment system and the keys to control your cruise control, which will help you for your long journeys. And for the center console, you get TFT display for your MID, which is multi-information display. So this was for the detailed review of the new Mahindra Thar. I hope you guys like the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. See ya!